nigga, and I don't give a fuck who care or who like it, nigga. I'm tired of y'all slob ass niggas. You know what I mean? Yeah, I said it, nigga. I'm tired of you slob ass niggas. DJ Ben,
What's good, my Bandana fam? Shout out to everybody that's tied in with DJ Bandana Black. First off, I just want to say, I know that you notice my voice is kind of more messed up than what it usually is. Check this, right? I explained this a bunch of different times before. Yes, I understand it sounds like I need a cough drop and all that. I have swollen thyroids in my throat, so sometimes my voice be kind of messed up. Plus, acid reflux. Long story short, I ate some hot Chinese food or Thai food, whatever food it was yesterday, and it just didn't turn out good. So my voice was pretty much gone last night. I wasn't able to drop another video, but I'm back. So hopefully you can understand and hear me and my voice isn't too bad. But check this, right? We got to talk about this. Listen, I say this and I say this a lot of times. You got to be careful what you say on social media and how you say it, because in the court of social media, anything you say will and can be held against you in the court of social media. And it looks like this is what's happening with Daz. But I need your opinion on what's going on with Daz Dillinger. So check this, right? Daz got arrested the other day in Atlanta, or I always think Atlanta is the state, but it's Georgia, outside of near Atlanta, wherever he was at. Anyways, he was in Cobb County Jail. And when he first got out of jail, the first thing that we hear from him is an apology. And I know when he was going back and forth with Bosco, for you guys who are on social media, you know who Bosco 100 is. He pretty much a YouTuber, social media person who gets his opinion on stuff. Well, anyways, Bosco is allegedly a blood. Daz is allegedly a Crip. I don't know why I'm saying allegedly, because they both claim it. I don't know, just for legal reasons, I guess. I don't know, but even if you sue me, I'm broke, so you ain't getting nothing. But allegedly, they both fired. They were going at each other, and out of emotion, I guess, Daz Dillinger says some things about Bosco and the Bloods. He kind of got a little bit disrespectful. Now, this is the thing. A lot of the other news sources that report that apparently maybe why he was locked up, that the Bloods, because of what he was saying about Bosco, got at him. But I'm thinking, if you're looking at it this way, right, Bosco's a Blood, Suge Knight is a Blood. Out of the two, and I don't know either one personally, but just off of the history of both, I would kind of think it's more likely that Suge Knight people got at Daz and not Bosco's people, if anybody got at him. The only reason why I'm saying that it looks like this is the case is because when you first get out of jail, usually you're like, yo, I'm thankful for my freedom. I want to go see my family. I want to take a shower. I want to go get something to eat. But Daz just right off the bat just got, like, he sounded emotional in his apology, just apologizing to everybody. I understand sometimes out of emotion you get mad and you say stuff. It happens to all of us, so I'm not faulting him for that. But it's just the reasoning behind it. Why he was locked up, did some of Suge people, some of the Bloods get at Daz and let him know, like, yo, bruh, that's not flying on this side? Or did he just sincerely, while he was in there, had a chance to really think about it and figure that he was wrong? I don't know. Y'all let me know in the comments how y'all feel about it. I'm going to show y'all the video, the full video of him actually apologizing. And let me know in the comments how y'all feel. And always make sure you subscribe to the channel. And please like the videos. Please share the videos. We're trying to grow the channel. I mean, we're growing at a tremendous rate. But I appreciate each and every one of y'all. It's DJ Bandana Black, Mr. Well Connected, even more respected. I'm out.
Yo, what's up, y'all? This DA to the Z. I want to give a sincerely apology to all the Bloods out there. You know what I'm saying? I got into a lot of emotional shit with me and that bitch-ass nigga Bosco. We're going to get into it, me and you, Bosco. But to all the B-Dog homies out there, sincerely, salute. I apologize to everybody. You know what I'm saying? It was a lot of emotional shit going on with that situation. But to all my B-Dogs, I got a lot of real OG homeboys that love DAZ. And I love them, too. You know what I mean? And I just want to give a sincerely apology to all the Bloods, the Pyrus. You know what I'm saying? We buried that shit back in 95. I apologize. It's DA to the Z. I love all y'all. Sincerely, DA to the Z. Shout out to all the Pyrus and Bloods. Know what it is. Love y'all. DJ Ben Bandana.